What's up, everyone? This is Cameron with Outcast Recreation. Today, I'm going out to the Delaware River in chase of channel catfish. A little early in the season, so I don't have too high of hopes, but we got a weekend off and I'm gonna make the most of it. So here is my setup that I use when I'm just after any catfish on rod and reel, not after giants, not live bait. So for my main line, I like Power Pro. I like to use braided line. It's durable. You can literally winch in a boat on this thing. It's durable. You're not gonna break that. So if you're in an area where you get a lot of snags, you might wanna use a different line. So I've got a sliding egg weight. In my experience and from what I've read, smaller catfish do not like to feel the weight. So if you can get away, depending on where you're fishing, if there's not a lot of current, if you can get away with a sliding weight, so that weight sits there while the fish takes the bait, they don't feel the resistance of that weight. And then I like to have a swivel. Today I was using a snap swivel, that's all I had. If you're going to use a snap swivel, make sure it's the heavier gauge. Those lighter gauges on them bigger catfish, you never know what you're going to hook into when you're catfishing. Them lighter gauge snap swivels, they can bend out. And you're going to be one mad fella if your snap swivel bends out when you hook into a big fish. So make sure to pay attention to that. And then below that, I got 30-pound regular mono tied onto the snap swivel, and I got a little circle hooks. Can you see that? It's probably an 8-aught, I believe. 8-aught, but that's my bait fishing rig.
Nice cat.
All right, look at that little channel cat. Caught him on a worm on the bottom. We brought a cast net, but haven't been able to catch any bait yet. But apparently they're biting on worms today. First fish of the day. We still got about 3.5 hours. Stay tuned. Another fish on.
I'm gonna bring it to my side.
I am.
Another little fish. According to the fishless boat over yonder. Point the camera at him over there.
Dick, come out.
There we go. Film the fish. Just worms. Casting these, up against brush or the cover. That's where they're in. Folks, we're catching these fish. Here, let me see. Catching them in this cover. We found this spillway. It's an inlet off the Delaware River. And we're fishing this cover on the bottom with just regular worms. Catching Eaton-sized catfish. That's the second one. We've only been here about 20 minutes. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
Delaware River, checking lines, and we caught our first fish of the day. The first three lines were busts. The bait were gone. We're out here fishing with a whole live bluegill, a regular trot line hook. Can you see that? Regular trot line hook, blow barrel swivel, just tied straight to a log. That's how I do it. I know some guys use PVC pipe, so it got a little fight, use tree lines. I do tag my limb lines, because that's the law, but I don't leave them above the water, because people will steal your fish. So, but nice little 4 or 5 pound channel cat. That's not what we're after. We're after giant flatheads, but it might be a little early in the season. So we got one more line to run, and hopefully we'll have another one. We'll be back with you. Thank you. We had a super fun time fishing this weekend. As you can tell by the video, it's actually two separate days in one. We had a cold snap come through, and I think that really affected the catfish. So we were lucky to catch the three we got. Insert picture of catfish here. That's a nice bucket of fillets. I'm going to save them up, and me and all my friends are going to have a big fish fry sometime this summer. Maybe multiple. Who knows? I don't want to get too cocky, but maybe a couple fish fries. You never know. We got a lot more videos of that coming. Also, I didn't show too much of my boat yet because I want to hear from my subscribers. Would you like to follow along on my little project? I've got a 12-foot V-hole that I'm going to build a casting deck on the front and on the back, put in a live well. It's going to have trolling motor. It's going to be the bee's knees. If you'd like to follow along with that, comment below and let me know your thoughts. Also, turkey hunting hasn't gone quite as expected. I've called in several birds. They haven't committed. One tom had him gobbling right in my face. All he needed to do was take 10 more steps. Wouldn't commit to the decoy. So hopefully we'll get that done next weekend and have an awesome video for you guys. So I hope you enjoyed the video today. If you're new, please subscribe. We've got some awesome content coming your way this summer. Also, we're still doing a giveaway for the Spy Point Link Micro. All you have to do is comment, subscribe, and share one of my videos. Comment below the videos shared, and that enters you in the drawing for this cell cam. These are cellular cameras. They take pictures while you're at home. It sends it straight to your cell phone. A perfect way to scout, less human intrusion. These things are awesome. $150 value for free. All you have to do is subscribe and share one of my videos and comment shared to be entered into the drawing. Don't forget to do that. And as always, always remember, Bigfoot is not some savage creature out to kill everyone. He's just a man on the run for tax evasion. All right, everyone, I'm out. Yeah.